Okay, good evening, nurse. Endorsing patient number one. Name is Hannah Parungaw, ready for open cholecystectomy. All permedications and antibiotic prophylaxis are administered. Please, patient chart. Thank you.
Good afternoon. I'm Hannah B. Salonga, one of the nurse. May I know your name and your date?
Hannah Parungaw, December 5, 2000.
Does the patient has early?
None.
Risk for blood loss?
Minimal.
Side tails down, please. Go forward. One, two, three. Okay. Give me number the throw, please. Is it making hurt? You should keep it alive. Okay, doctor, is the patient ready?
Yes.
Doctor, towels please. Out lips. Another piece. That's it, piece. Another sheet, please. Dr. Judosa, surgeon.
Dr. Malaka, assistant surgeon.
Dr. Recordo, anesthesiologist. Eliza Janine, son, scrub nurse. Janine Salaga, circulating nurse. What is the patient's name?
Patient is Mariel de la Cruz.
What procedure site and position are planned?
Patient is for open cholecystectomy, supine position.
How much blood loss is anticipated?
Minimal only.
Are there any specific equipment requirements for special investigation?
Major set.
Are there any critical or unexpected steps you want the team to know about?
For possible additional surgery depending on the case of the patient.
Anesthesiologist, are there any patient specific concerns?
Nothing.
What is the patient ASA grade?
2.
What monitoring equipment and other specific levels of support are required, for example, that?
Nothing.
Scrub nurse, has the sterility of the instrumentation been confirmed?
Yes.
Are there any equipment issues or concerns?
None.
Has the surgical site inspection model been undertaken?
Yes. Antibiotic prophylaxis was given 60 minutes prior to the surgery.
Patient warning?
Yeah.
Hair removal?
None.
Glycemic control?
None.
Has ETA prophylaxis been undertaken?
Yeah, pressure stacking was applied to the patient prior.
Is essential imaging this way?
Yes.
Thank you.
Okay. Holder, please. Circulating, lights on, please. Can we do the sponge count announce, sponge counting please, instruments?
For the sponges, RG, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Abdominal packs, 1, 2. Kellys, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mets, 1. Mayo, 1. Babka, 1, 2. Alice, 1. Needle holder, 1. Blade holder, 1. Blade number 21. Tissue forceps, 1. Loose cutting needle, we have 1.
Okay, major set complete. Alright, ready for cutting? Knife, please. Kelly. Another Kelly. Kenny.
Last curve, Kenny.
Bagpa, please. Hold. Last bagpa.
Last bagpa.
RG.
Suture, please. Okay. Ready specimen out. Suture again, please. Ready to close. Count, please.
For the sponges, RG, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Abdominal packs, 1, 2. Kellys, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Mets, 1. Mayo, 1. Babka, 1, 2. Alice, 1. Needle holder, 1. Blade holder, 1. Blade number 21, tissue forceps 1, and loose cutting needle 1.
Good evening, Dr. Velosa, Dr. Malaca, Dr. Martulio, Ms. Houston. I am Nurse Salonga, announcing all the sponges, instruments, and needles are complete.
Okay, thank you. Closing. Suture, please. Surgery down, sign out, please.
Thank you for sign out. Has the name of the procedure been recorded?
Yes, open cholecystectomy.
Has it been confirmed that instruments, swabs, and sharps counts are complete?
Yes.
Have the specimens been labeled?
Yeah, we have a gallbladder as a specimen.
Have any equipment problems been identified that lead to the address?
No.
What are the key concerns for recovery and management of this patient?
All right. Thank you so much, everyone.